No reorder available. Get it while you can. Tara McConnell.
Hi.
It's time for entertaining for the holidays.
I love that. Yes. And what better way to do it? I think we all use spreaders in and around the holiday. So I want to just show you how it's going to come. It comes in an adorable little gift box. And then, of course, David, it has those jeweled handles, which I absolutely love. You can unscrew those. You can take the jewels on and off. You can mix them and switch them around.
And
anything you want to do.
Are glass beads and ceramic
yes.
pieces all by Temptations.
Yes.
Now, you'll get them in a gift box. You get four of them. And these are easy to clean also, because you don't want to put these through the dishwasher,
yeah, you
right?
just, you do want to hand wash them, exactly. All you're going to do is unscrew this, and then you can take the beads on and off if you wanted to customize them however you wanted to. I love that because, again, I think around the holidays, when you're entertaining, these are those great types of multi-purpose pieces. But, again, the fact that they come gift box, I think it's a great gift if you're thinking about someone on your holiday list that maybe has never tried Temptations before or, of course, could always use something like this.
Now, making a quick batch of BLTs.
Yum.
No worries. I'm all over the mayonnaise.
The mayonnaise.
The mayonnaise. The mayonnaise.
What am I going to do?
Anything you want, because these
okay.
spreaders are so multi-purpose.
Perfect.
Let me also tell you, they're on three easy payments.
Love that.
These are priced to move, my foodie friends. These are $16 and change. They're three easy payments of $5 and change on your credit card, and that's any credit card, not just the Q card. They come boxed. You'll use these year after year.
Oh, yeah.
Put these out for dips. Put these out for different spreads. Use these for a brunch. Use these to make your sandwiches or put out a sandwich bar. This could be ideal.
I love this. I love this idea of, again, all those mayonnaise-based, easy, spreadable things that you like. Again, I love the idea of incorporating it into your Temptations pieces, using it with your hot dips or your cold dips. And, again, I love the fact that it comes gift boxed and ready to go. So, again, all you're going to do, give the gift. You have your four great spreaders inside. You can customize them. They have the jewel and ceramic beads, as David mentioned, and you're just going to want to go ahead and hand wash those.
Exactly
so
right.
Cute.
These are going very, very quickly. Three easy payments on your credit card. No reorder on these. When these are gone, they will be gone for good. That's why you want to get yours now. I love the presentation as well.
Isn't
they come
pretty?
In your own little gift box. 500 of these are already spoken for. So many of you are saying, you know what, that's too adorable to pass up. Got to have that great, great set of four. Beautiful little Temptations gift box. Give these as a gift for the holiday season. Think about this. You've got a little grab bag or Secret Santa.
Ooh,
at work,
I love that idea.
And you got a limit of 20 bucks. Look at that. You've still got enough money to buy a card. Candy bar, a coffee gift card.
A candy bar.
Where's my mind? All right. So do want to remind you, Ron Popeil coming
Yay.
Up in just about 2:30, about 4 minutes from now. Really the inventor of selling on television.
That's absolutely right.
The founder, the father of cooking on and selling on TV. I will see you soon,
oh,
my darling.
Mwah. Yes,
Thank
you will. Thank you.
Kitchen Quick Takes, Meredith Lawrence, Blue Jean Chef, fresh in from Canadian Thanksgiving.
I haven't eaten yet.
Oh, you haven't?
I'm going to eat tonight, yes.
Oh, you're making Canadian
Thanksgiving
tonight.
I'm here and cooking more.